A key barrier to growth is how many firms and individuals in developing countries remain stuck in sort of low productivity activities and fail to grow. One key solution to this would be ways to connect African and Asian firms to global value chains to help make them competitive.